I live in Kidderminster. I was born there, although I have a bit of an Atlantic accent. And I came back to Kidderminster, became ill actually, became quite ill, was bedridden for about 2.5 years. And when I started to recover, I just felt like I needed to do something to find a place for myself and possibly other people that might be ill too. So I've been working as a volunteer at Kidderminster for about 6 years actually, but it's more about finding a place for myself, and in doing so I found a place for other people to be too. Well, as a volunteer, I didn't necessarily feel that I was a volunteer when I started the project called Someone's Art. Took several days to think about it. We had been in schools actually, with my granddaughter had told me that they weren't having art in the schools, and I know how valuable art is for children, time for them to be able to use their creativity and also to get to know each other on a different way. So I contacted some of the local schools and had a great reception, and pretty soon we were having 3 classes after school and then a waiting list of 70 children. So it was obvious to me there was a great need for children to have a visual activity to do, and so we pursued that in 3 other schools. I think deep within myself it's given me my self-worth, and also has allowed me to recognize that my life is valuable even with the difficulties that I have. And I also seeing it in other people too, because I do get to be around people that are struggling like myself with either long-term illnesses or life has just thrown something very difficult at them. And through it, I think we all have become the right type of volunteer by supporting each other and encouraging each other in a way that's not spoken, but just being there with each other. Well, I would say if you have any ambition and you want to learn more about yourself, is to get involved with something that you like, something that you would find valuable, and give it your best. You'll meet lots of really nice people, you'll understand more about yourself, and also you'll have something to get up for every day that makes your life feel special, really.